Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, look for the best in others. Neither murmur ye, as some of them also murmured, and were destroyed of the destroyer. 1 Corinthians 10, verse 10. Have you ever been around someone who loved to stir things up? It may seem harmless to us, but God has a different view of it. 23,000 of his people died in one day because they murmured against Moses, the manna, the direction God was leading them, and all sorts of things. Never had a people been more protected, privileged, or prosperous. But you couldn't tell it by what they were saying. These murmurers never made it into the promised land. Murmurers never do. Do you know which church Paul was speaking to when he wrote, I have confidence in you? The Corinthians. It's amazing what happened in this church. Some of them got drunk at communion, tolerated fornication, doubted the resurrection, and these were only a few of their problems. One man said, I read the book of Corinthians just to get encouraged. I know at least I'm not doing that badly. But along comes Paul and says, I have confidence in you. You're full of faith. You come behind in no gift. He focuses on the positive. He builds on their strengths. A mature Christian always focuses on the strengths and good things in others. So today, look at the best in others. Listen, you do best by filling your minds and meditating on the best, not the worst, the beautiful, not the ugly, things to praise and not things to curse. Philippians 4, verse 8. The thought of today, when you look for the good in others, you'll find it. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.